Hello people, this is Dinesh and you are watching Tweak Library's YouTube channel. I welcome you all for today's video. In this video, we are going to cover three important aspects of cloud storage. First, what is cloud storage? Second, how does it work? And third, what are its benefits? Let's start with the first important aspect. What is cloud storage? Well, according to Amazon, cloud storage is something like this. While in simple terms, under cloud storage, you get an option to store and manage your data online on computer warehouses, also known as data centers or server farms. These data centers work as a virtual locker to help you store and manage your data. Here, you need to pay a certain amount to avail these services. There are a number of these online cloud storage services available like Google Drive, iCloud, Drive Backup Anywhere, and more. So what are data centers? According to Microsoft, data centers are something like this. While in simple terms, data center or server farm is a massive collection of computer servers maintained by different organizations. Here, these organizations work 24/7 to supply you server functionality far beyond the capacity of your single machine. So when we are talking about cloud storage, you would also be interested to know about other important aspects of cloud storage. These aspects include redundancy, security, and maintenance. With multiple data centers across locations, cloud storage providers try to provide highest redundancy. Here, data is copied to multiple locations so that you can access the data from another data center in case something goes wrong with the first data center. Under security, companies work on end-to-end security mechanisms to provide comprehensive security for your data. In maintenance, with advanced technologies like live migration technology, there is no such thing left like downtime. The next question, how does cloud storage work? Cloud storage is offered as a service by major IT companies around the world like Google, Amazon, Microsoft, and more. Here, these companies set up massive data centers across locations to provide online cloud storage services to users around the world. Once you move any of your files to these cloud servers, it is copied across multiple data servers. Thus, your data is saved as multiple copies at different data center locations for easy and safe access. Here, you can directly access this data anywhere, anytime across multiple devices. It offers sync option as well that makes your work easy when you need to work across devices with large teams. You can even send a link of this document online to share your work with others. Now you must be wondering, what are the benefits of cloud storage? Well, the benefits include, it reduces the need to carry physical devices to store your data. It also reduces the need for buying and managing expensive data storage infrastructure. It offers syncing features to help you access data anytime, anywhere across devices with large teams. A special security mechanism is followed here to keep your data safe from various threats. So, this was a quick review of important aspects of cloud storage. If you want to share your experience using cloud storage services, then feel free to comment in the section below. Hope you liked the video. Stay tuned for more informational videos on multiple other useful topics and don't forget to subscribe to our channel. Have a great day and goodbye.